is it true that your leaving college had something to do with Frank Lloyd Wright?
Well, at the time I was kicked out of the university, which was the beginning of the second year, it wasn't all that clear. But when, many years later, they asked me to come back, why the old head of the school, and talking to the school and introducing me, said I had been asked to leave the school because I was prematurely and over-enthusiastically concerned about Frank Lloyd Wright.
You're so modern, you're so clean, you're so modern, yeah, you're so dang clean. Mid-century mods are an infinity god, this ain't an industry job, this is culture. Mid-century mods are an infinity god, this ain't an industry job, this is sculpture. Mid-century mods are an infinity god, this ain't an industry job, this is structure. Mid-century mods are an infinity god, this ain't an industry job, we be a poster. I'm a house of glass windows you can see right through, living all on one level with the floodlight view. Drew an open blueprint, pedal teak bamboo, wood floors, pole concrete, settling few. People got the vision to build like I do, mildew between the cracks and your slab to spill through, ruin your materials, empirical news. I'm retrofitted, spit with really old crews, new jack subcontractors spackle it too, much like a spec home cause nothing is new. My contemporary house is more than just a building, it's a piece of artwork with the heart below the cylinder. Halls they pump paint to the parts we're all living. The arteries of architecture, my small children put soul upon the canvas we hang on wall giving. Gallery rapping and loving Paul's wisdom. I got a red door open to all who might enter, paint thinner to the center recall, cause we stripping our cinnamon down to his drawers. Got a guest room living mid-century modest. I'm serious with words, Frank Lloyd Wright, protracted like the pen of my mic. I just might static on the floor, be boy in the light, cause we're building with the products of life, yes sir. I'm serious with words, Frank Lloyd Wright, protracted like the pen of my mic. I just might schematic on the floor, b-boy in the light, cause we're building with the products of life, yes sir. My infinity deck met with industry spec, the setback line inspectory checks, lumber gets making wood weather protects, cause no matter your name, rain is still wet. Landscaping is a pain, gonna train a yard yet, got pebbles in some symmetrical step, pavers make better neighbors than fences bet, that a foot finds a path entrance he never met. Cut a mushroom topiary fairly complex, yard of the month barely any contest, but my lawn is more than what you lay upon, pinwheeled under the stars until the dawn. Young people they come to sing along late into the night until the last one's gone. I consider my home something creative cause art is native to all, not just a few. So if you're hesitant to make a mistake or just paint it, then Frank Lloyd Wright is talking to you. So if you're hesitant to make a mistake or just paint it, then Frank Lloyd Wright is talking to you. I'm serious with words, Frank Lloyd Wright, protracted like the pen of my mic. I just might static on the floor, be boy in the light, cause we're building with the products of life, yes sir. I'm serious with words, Frank Lloyd Wright, protracted like the pen of my mic. I just might static on the floor, be boy in the light, cause we're building with the products of life, yes sir. Got no home, nothing to put my name on. Never had to test for asbestos or radon. No mortgage or debt to default or to pay on. I stay on the streets, keep a concrete lawn. Gated communities and ADT intercom. Security pursue whenever I enter on. Every year I manhole cover when winter comes. Shiver some, how the asphalt tar in a bit of lungs. Breathe. I see a man and his children, brick ranch home, type of stone lake living. Got a red door they love to open wide like she's grinning. Just kidding, when I'm passing by they go hidden. See, I heard that he's a big time rapper, plus a lawyer, so he's ballin' looking dapper. He seems to be content to live happily ever after, but in actuality he's awkwardly time laughter. Log cabin living in a forest fire disaster, the only one spinning as industry cadavers. Doesn't he know that home is where you gather, and your floor plan better make a poor man mad. Frank Lloyd Wright is wrong, your house is not just where you belong, it has to be a home to all who would enter on. Frank Lloyd Wright is wrong, I said Frank Lloyd Wright is wrong, your house is not just where you belong, it has to be a home to all who would enter on. Frank Lloyd Wright is wrong.
I shouldn't bill myself as a genuine Frank Lloyd Wright buff, because while I was, he was a tremendous influence in a way, but that impact was really more an impact of attitude than form, because in about 25, I guess it was, that the Wright biography came out, the autobiography, and all that marvelous schmaltz about Wisconsin and the fields and the weather and the earth and the material, that